The Bella Costa crooner is in Oklahoma sooner.